Shooters don't pass open looks up. There. You ain't a shooter, you pass up open looks. I'm gonna tell Brady Cerrone you don't deserve the ball the most next year. Going to 11th grade, you scared to shoot the run.
You
want
to go home,
like you down 7-2 on the more 40th.
Oh, cut it.
There you go.
Oh, yeah!
it's just like they don't understand. Like, I'm this nice good guard really for the 7 days. I want to play good at the lowest.
Get sealed off in the post, drop step. No, give that right back for the drop step. Shaq that barbecue chicken.
Oh, he ain't a shooter. He said he wasn't a shooter.
He said you're shooting 0% on the summer. I think twos and threes to 17 might be the best version of this.
Right there! Hey!
21, at least.
Yeah.
21.
Just like you need 10 baskets. Because realistically, like, four baskets.
You make three threes, that's not half the
game. Yeah, that'd be 21. Because then at least if you hit seven. Because
it's not that bad to 20.
But if it's the rest, it's like, you know what I mean? You gotta hit
it might brain fuck some.
Yeah, but numbers are gonna be out. It's gonna fuck up every time. Like, we count them as two.
I hate five. We have 10. I hate the right type side of basketball that ones and twos creates. Because it makes people that would have never shot a three pointer in their life only shoot threes. And it's just like, I'll support it. I get it.
Mirror image means more when it comes to two.
Sure, you could actually get two, though. You can actually drive to the rack and hit two and actually go. No, you can attack the middle on people.